In this video, we're going to find out how we can trigger your automation on a certain date. To do that, we want to click on our start point. And now select date. You will be now asked to select what date you want to trigger your automate. You can configure it by clicking on the box here. We can select our desired date and click set. Now our automate will automatically start on the 27th of February 2018.